I met her on a far Greek isle, her accent's Irish, a glance, a smile. The girl I could not love at home, I loved in Greece and later Rome. All through France and the dust of Spain, oh Christ, I'll never love like that again. All through that long, hot, pagan summer, now she's the wife of a lambeg drummer. She touched my cheek in Brittany. 'Tis a shame you're Mick, not Sam, says she, or Cecil, Stuart, Ian, Rob, or Ivan, Billy, Jack, or Bob. You're locked inside some Fenian dream. You long for things that might have been. But let's not waste what's left of summer before I wed my lambeg drummer. Sometimes I'd watch her while she'd sleep, from firelight soft to shadows deep, and wonder why sly Cupid's dart must miss the head and wound the heart. And I knew it all too soon would end, two hearts not lost just out on lend. And one day I'd reclaim mine from her, set hers free for her lambeg drummer. We wandered a deserted beach, though I held her hand, she was out of reach. Side by side, though both alone, we talked about the news from home. And I knew 'twas time for letting go of this sweet and most beloved foe. For our ears were tuned to a tribal thunder that brought her home to our lambeg drummer. In a drab Dutch town we said goodbye. I had to hitch, she chose to fly. 'Twas only as she turned to go, I told her what she had to know. That had she been Mary, Breach, or Kate, we'd have walked together through the airport gate, and I'd nevermore be parted from her by time or tide or a lambeg drummer. Then I watched the Orange 12th parade. I was half impressed and half dismayed. There I saw the girl I loved, all hatted, sashed, bemedaled, gloved, more lovely than she'd ever been, when she was orange and I was green, and our love that blazed that Spanish summer, she squandered now on a lambeg drummer. But has she been Mary, Breach, or Kate? We'd have walked together through the airport gate, and I'd nevermore be parted from her by time or tide or a lambeg drummer. Thank you very much.